in a code red security office. Military robots passage through the hallways.
School's in, Bob.
From Dr. Cornelius about my growing belief that the test subjects are prisoners, I spoke with Captain Stryker. He showed a side of himself I've never seen before. There was cold anger there, an unreasoning hatred of humans that I didn't realize existed. While he... came out and said it, I got the feeling that if I brought up the subject again, more than just my job would be terminated. From now on, I have to be careful about what I say.
All non-military personnel in this sector, evacuate.
Everyone on the line! Go, go, go!
We've gotta stop them! Drive them back!
Don't let him advance!
Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on, I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
Self-activated. just for a kill. I was engineered to kill guys like you. This. Show me what you have.
Yeah.